Nagin fame Moni Roy is one of the hottest and sexiest divas of the television industry. And when it comes to slaying the hotness and oomph quotient like a true queen, Moni is literally the best. Usually, we see Moni sharing hot and sexy photos which charm her audience. But guess what? This time she revealed this special person in her life by calling him baby, and we are literally going all. Take a look. Earlier there was report that the actress is all set to tie the knot with a Dubai-based banker Suraj Nambiar. For those unversed, the Devoki Dev Mahadev actress during the COVID-19 lockdown was in Dubai with her sister, brother-in-law and their kids. And it seems as if the duo got struck by Cupid and they fell in love with each other. Although there hasn't been any official announcement about the same, a report in the Times of India states that the actress is really close to Suraj's parents and the couple are now planning to take their relationship to the next level. Comfort level with his parents will be one of the major factors in precipitating her decision. This is not the first time that she has grabbed eyeballs for her personal life, as previously her name was linked to Suraj. At the time, she told Mumbai Mirror, "People who matter know I'm single and it's not about the shortage of time because you can compartmentalize your life, but I need to meet the right person. I can't just pick someone and start dating. At the moment, I'm grateful for this window that has opened in my life. I don't think I should throw it away by not giving my 100% to it."